this place so lovingly? Who makes the sheets to last? Who darts between the traffic or waits till dead of night to pull the weeds, replace the earth, and guard this sacred site? With its demand, that everyone who passes here will notice what was done. A single awful violence that took your precious one. Sanctuary fashioned over years. Imagine to be loved like this, to inhabit someone's heart, to guide a way of living, inspire such gentle art. Refuses to allow such loss to go unnoticed or be forgotten.